have come across these kind of quadratic equations. Whether you have been in the middle school, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, या फिर you are preparing for your JEE, NDA, CETs, anything. Quadratic equations is one such topic which never leaves us, right? And these problems can be certainly pain in the neck. Well, not anymore, क्योंकि मैं हूँ ना. You know you always get the best and the most unique methods to crack the problems when you are on this channel, right? So, yes, we are going to solve all kind of, rather we would say any type of quadratic equations within 10 seconds. So, let the magic begin. But before I go ahead and start with the method, I definitely need to give the credit to the one who actually worked on it. Yes, this person, a mathematician called Po Shen Law from Carnegie Mellon University, is the one who has been able to crack this method, in which you can solve any kind of quadratic equation, whether with real roots or complex roots, super fast. So, let's get started. So let's straight away take one example. In this question, we all know basically factorizing any quadratic equation is when you talk of sum of its roots and product of its roots, right? So sum of its roots is minus b by a, as we can see, and product is c by a, that gives us minus 3 by 2. Now all you need to do is take the sum. Yes. Take the sum and just take its half. Absolutely. So, minus 5 by 4, just add the factors plus x and minus x. So, now my factors have become minus 5 by 4x, minus 5 by 4 plus x, and minus 5 by 4 minus x. Why? Because when you add them up, you will get minus 5 by 2. And the idea is when you take their product, it should give you this. That's all what we need to solve. Ab aapko lagega this is another quadratic, but guys, if you watch it closely, it is just the format a plus b, a minus b. So this simply becomes a square minus b square, right? So when you will solve this one, your x square becomes, you can say 25 by 16 plus 3 by 2, which on solving gives us 49 by 16, yani ke your x is simply plus minus 7 by 4. Now take any of them, whether 7 by 4 in both the factors or minus 7 by 4, trust me, you will end up getting the same answer. If I take x as 7 by 4, so my roots are minus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 4. That makes it 2 by 4, so half. And minus 5 by 4 minus 7 minus 5 by 4 minus 7 by 4, that makes it minus 12 by 4 minus 3. Bingo! These are the roots of the quadratic equation. Please make a note. Now you might feel, boss, we can anyway factorize using middle term splitting. Well, you can of course go ahead and do that, but this unique method makes it so mechanical. Matlab aapko pata hai sirf sum and product nikalte hi you can get to the roots super quick. So watch this out. Now first of all, you know, let's just simplify this one, right? So you know if you take 6, you know if you take 3 common, this anyway just becomes this. Now sum is again minus of this, so 1 by 6, product is minus 2 by 6, so minus 1 by 3. All you need to do is take its half. Yes, just take its half, so that will be 1 by 12 minus x, and 1 by 12 plus x is equal to minus 1 by 3. That's it. Now, it is 1 upon 144 minus x square is minus 1 by 3. So, yani ke x square is, since 144 is a multiple of 3, so you know it's very easy now. This is going to give 48 plus 1, so 49 by 144. That means x is plus minus 7 by 12. Correct? Now just insert the values. If you put 7 by 12, so 1 minus 7 by 12, again it's minus half. Again, it's minus half. And if you put 7 by 12 here, that gives us 8 by 12, which is 2 by 3. Bingo, you've got your solutions. Please make a note. Okay, now this is getting really interesting, hai na? Ab to ye bachcho ka khel ban chuka hai, and in fact, bae haath ka khel bhi. So, you already know the sum is minus 4 by 3, right? And the product will be minus 15 by 3, which is minus 5. All you need to do is take its half, correct? So, that will make it minus 4 by 6, yani minus 2 by 3. So, minus 2 by 3 plus x. And minus 2 by 3 minus x is going to give me what? Minus 5. Ab wahi kahani boss. This is going to give me 4 by 9 minus x square is minus 5. Yani ke x square is 4 by 9 plus 5. Theek hai? As you take the LCM, this is of course going to be 45. So 49 by 9, that means x is plus minus 7 by 3. Repeat the same thing. What is your answer? It is simply 5 by 3 and minus 9. This is minus 2 by 3 minus 7 by 3, which is minus 9 by 3. I'm done. This is also sorted. I didn't even have to take 5 seconds to think about kaise factorize karu because it's so mechanical. Please make a note. All this has been perfect, ma'am, but what if you end up getting complex roots? Usko kaise itni jaldi solve karoge? Well, main hu na. Just watch this out. Again, if you watch it closely, the sum is 12 by 9, yes, which makes it 4 by 3. And product will be 20 by 9. Now the same kahani, when you divide it, it becomes 4 by 6, yani 2 by 3. So this is going to be 2 by 3 minus x into 2 by 3 plus x is equal to 20 by 9. Theek hai? Just keep solving with me. This is going to become 4 by 9 minus x square is equal to 20 by 9. Yani ki x square is going to be minus 16 by 9. Ye to problem hai. Problem nahi hai, yahi solution hai. Because x will be now plus minus 4 by 3 iota. Kyunki square root of a negative number. Yes, so that means my factors are 2 by 3 plus minus 4 by 3 iota. Chalo, khatam. Keh do quadratic equation ko bye bye. Please make a note. Ye dil mange more, to ye lo ek aur. Well, watch it out again. Sum is what? 3 by 2. Product is minus 35 by 2. You know the factors you are going to make are 3 by 4 minus x. 3 by 4 plus x is 35 by 2. Ab main nahi dungi jawab. It's your time. Yes, this becomes your do it yourself question. Bilkul, so I have given you a hint and now it's your chance to give the answer to this one in the comment section below. And the top 3 correct answers would get named in my upcoming video. Please make a note. So, maza aaya? Wo to aana hi tha, you know when you are on this channel. Well, you want to check out more of my videos? Check out my latest tricks. Yes, so when you go on the channel where you are watching these videos, these have been my latest ones. Okay, finding square root of a 4-digit number, that too in just 5 seconds. Binomial theorem mein finding number of integral terms and integration trick. Lots more, guys. Check out the playlist section for a lot of concept videos for your CBSE, ISE, your JEE, NDA, and of course, my short tricks. So if you enjoyed this one, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with all the people around you. Subscribe to the channel. It's absolutely free. And I'll see you with the next one. Till then, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.